around.
So I can stab you in the back.
The suffering the danger caused will not go unpunished.
You there. You're the one they call Dragonborn. Then it is too late. The lie has already taken root in the hearts of men. So we shall expose to them the falseness in their hearts by tearing out yours, deceiver. When Lord Mirak appears, all shall bear witness. None shall stand to oppose him.
Shame. Got some good. I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in blades, helmets. Pretty much anything to suit your needs. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything. Have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon's Reach. Got some good pieces out. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
poor bastard's better off. That's all you've got.
Thralls of yours are slower than Argonians in a blizzard.
Feel free to grab a pink and help them out. I prefer not to sully myself with manual labor.
There goes another one.
But weak-willed rabble. Even dead, they're almost useless.
They seem less intelligent each time you raise them, if that's even possible.
As long as they can swing a pickaxe where I tell them, they're as smart as we need them to be.
You hear that? The others must have found something.
We'd better go see. These can tend to themselves for a few minutes.
Feindahl thinks he can woo Camilla Valerius away from me. She's already mine, I keep telling him.
You're that. I'm the innkeeper. It's my business to keep... Attic room, eh? Well, we don't have an attic room, but you can have the one on the left. Make yourself at home.
Give me a mug of ale.
Coming right up. We got rooms and food. Drink, too. I cook. Ain't much else to tell.
So you're the Dragonborn I've been hearing so much about. I think you're looking for this.
We need to talk. Follow me. Now we can talk.
The Greybeards seem to think you're the Dragonborn. I hope they're right. I hope so, but you'll forgive me if I don't assume that something's true just because the Greybeards say so. I just handed you the horn of Jürgen Windcaller. Does that make me Dragonborn too? And now you have it. No harm done. I knew the Greybeards would send you for the horn if they thought you were Dragonborn. Taking it was the only way I could be sure this wasn't a Thelma trap. I'll explain what I want, when I want. Got it? You'd already be dead if I didn't like the look of you when you walked in here. But I had to know if the rumors about you were true. I'm part of a group that's been looking for you. Well, someone like you, for a very long time. If you really are Dragonborn, that is. Before I tell you any more, I need to make sure I can trust you. Yes, we're very old enemies. And if my suspicions are correct, they might have something to do with the dragons returning. But that isn't important right now. What is important is that you might be Dragonborn. We remember what most don't. That the Dragonborn is the ultimate dragon slayer. You're the only one that can kill a dragon permanently by devouring its soul. Can you do it? Can you devour a dragon's soul? This is no time to play the reluctant hero. You either are or aren't Dragonborn. But I'll see for myself soon enough. Dragons aren't just coming back. They're coming back to life. They weren't gone somewhere for all these years. They were dead, killed off centuries ago by my predecessors. Now something's happening to bring them back to life, and I need you to help me stop it. I know they are. I visited their ancient burial mounds and found them empty. And I figured out where the next one will come back to life. We're going to go there, and you're going to kill that dragon. If we succeed, I'll tell you anything you want to know. Kynesgrove, there's an ancient dragon burial near there. If we can get there before it happens, maybe we'll learn how to stop it. I need to get into my traveling gear. Give me a minute and I'll be ready. That's better. Let's get on the road to Kynesgrove.
Happy trails. We got rooms and food. Drink, too. I cook. Ain't much else to tell. That's her business, not mine. Probably not yours, either. Need a room? Let's sate that appetite, hmm? Next time.
Kynesgrove is this way. We can travel together or split up and meet there.
You're not serious.
Your choice.